Ready. kept you waiting? Stay strong.
I got this.
You took care of those monsters? Oh, thank you. That's one less big problem to worry about. We owe you.
I know it's tough right now, but stay strong, you hear?
You too, buddy. But hey, we're grounders. We don't break easy. I know it's not much, but take this with my thanks.
everything gone. Just like that.
Thanks a bunch.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it! I've developed a new materia! Cloud, I have come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it?
Don't tell anyone. I heard Don Cornelius.
You're kidding.
No one's home.
Help somebody! Hey!
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us, he dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know.
Help some...
Huh? You mother... Hey there. Would you mind helping me out? I'm kind of in a bind, as you can see. Thanks, you guys. Man, these jerks from Shinra showed up out of nowhere. Accused me of leaking information and called me useless. And well, the rest is history.
Well, anyway, thanks for helping me out.
Peace out!
This song helps me to unwind after a long day at work. You look a bit tired yourself. Here, listen.
Trains haven't been running through.
Screw you, Evelyn!
Plates aren't supposed to just fall. I mean, what's going on up there?
Moment of your time, good sir. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you're a mercenary, yes? The one I've heard so much about? Oh, hello there. It is a pleasure to meet you both. I'm a journalist for the Daily Buzz.
The Daily Buzz? You mean that trash filled with Shinra fluff pieces?
Well, yes, that's fair. But we do get a lot of inside information because of our close ties with the company. Curious? Here's the scoop. A certain division of Shinra, that shall remain nameless, was planning to seize Corneo's assets. But before they could, the key to his secret vault, within which his misbegotten gains were securely tucked away, was stolen. And my sources tell me that the thief is the Undercity's beloved hero, the Angel of the Slums! The unidentified bandit who's been targeting anyone with ties to Shinra or Corneo! Yes! That Angel of the Slums! So, do I have your undivided attention now?
Kinda, but hurry it up. We don't have time for a three-act play.
That's all I needed to know. Here, you can have this. It's a map to the Angel's very own secret hideout.
What are you asking?
If you recover the stolen key, feel free to help yourself to the contents of Corneo's vault. All I want is knowledge, the identity of the Angel. So if you happen to learn anything of value, I'd be tremendously grateful to you if you passed it along.
Hey, Cloud.
Gotta be one of them lost kids.
Lost? Who said we were lost, stupid old man?
What'd you say?
What are you doing out here? And where's everyone else?
Well, we saw a bunch of tombstones lying on the ground, so we decided to stand them back up. And then I heard laughing coming from somewhere, and when I turned around, everyone was gone. I was alone. That! I heard that, and everyone disappeared!
Heads up!
Ah! guys. Oh! Look, Cloud's here too.
So why'd you kids come out all this way?
This is where our parents are. They're resting, but we wanted to say hi. Sometimes you just want to do that, you know?
I do.
Thanks so much for coming to find us. That's another one I owe you. We're gonna head back to the house now. Miss Foley is probably pretty worried.
Hey, Cloud, I found this on the ground. You should take it. I think it might come in handy.
Bunch of little smartasses. With good hearts.
Best do it right.
No, always did like a yeah. Made it through that one.
Just barely.
Use the trains as shelters.
Bro! Tifa! Damn, is it good to see you guys again?
I told you to stop calling me that.
Bro, I'm in serious need of your expertise. Lend me a hand.
Fine. What?
Truth is, I'm trying to get out of town for reasons. Yeah, reasons. But the thing is, I got mugged! She took it! Took it all, man! I tried to chase her down, I really did! But she was real fast, like, man, what am I gonna do? This could be the end for old Johnny boy! I'm begging you, help me out! Come on, bro!
What'd she look like?
Bro! Hold on. Let me think. I wanna get this right. She was a cutie. Black hair. Pretty sure she was wearing a hat. And, oh yeah! She was wearing these striped stockings, too.
Kyrie?
Which way'd she go?
Toward the church, I think.
You know how many allowances this one stupid train has cost me?
poison now. I got your number. Not bad.
Ain't nothing to worry about.
Nothing.
Need my help, please.
Too late.
Suck.
It's over.
Ain't got nothing on me.
Are all these people planning on coming?
Take him out.
With pleasure. Got all of it.
Bring on.
Best do it right.
No surprises there.
Finish it quick.
Oh, I know you. You're that merc, the one everyone in town's been talking about. Take a deep breath and calm down, kiddo. I'm Mireille. Just another old woman who likes to talk and loves to listen.
What are you doing here?
Same thing as you, if I had to guess. Hunting for Don Corneo's fortune.
Now how'd you know about that?
Well, there's nothing I love more than a good rumor. But I decided to fact-check this one myself. Hate to burst your bubble, but it's not here.
If the Angel of the Slums got to it first, then I'm guessing that gill is as good as gone.
Sounds like a reasonable assumption. But you know, that's not the rumor that's been making the rounds. Humor me real quick. A question. Hypothetically, if you did manage to get your hands on this treasure, what do you think you would do with it?
Easy. Make sure the people of Sector 7 had the means to get back on their feet, that's what. We'd use that creep's fortune to better the lives of everyone down here.
Right, back to this rumor. Word on the street says the Angel doesn't have the key. If you want the full story, talk to Kyrie. She may be young, but she knows everything about everyone. She's easy to spot, too. Striped stockings, big hat, girl doesn't exactly fit in.
Where is she?
Oh, who knows? I'm too old to keep up with kids her age these days. You understand.
You ready?
Get your ass out of here!
Let's go.
It is a desire that transcends the professional. Could it be love?
You don't think our plate will fall, do you?
I haven't been to the office in days.
Hey there, man. You into music? I screwed up an order of discs, sitting on a mountain of them now. Mind taking at least one off my hands?
Please.
You're dead. We make a decent team.
Who would have thought? Ain't nothing to worry about.
Thank you.
Okay, then. That makes three.
We better check in at Sam's.
There's the champ with a heart of gold. My babies are all back home, safe and sound. Now I can finally get back to the business of business. Thanks, partner. Here, y'all earn this. It's a pass that'll get you a ride on one of my carriages whenever you need it. Free of charge, of course. Not bad, am I right? Chocobos or something else. You can ride them, pet them, befriend them. What would we do without them? They're the reason a guy like me can keep a roof over his head in a town like this. And that's no lie. I wouldn't blame you for doubting that coming from me, but it is what it is.
Oh, there you all are.
You're not gonna believe it.
Well, the chocobos are back.
We can finally resume services.
I really owe you one.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
I don't do discounts. Later.
TV's so boring.
You hear about what happened over at Sector 7?
Materia is what you want when shit hits the fan.
Ugh.
Cloud! Thank goodness you're here. A group of Corneo's men just came through, headed for Aerith's place. I don't know what business they have with Aerith, but I know it can't be anything good.
Heard you punks were looking for me. Didn't want to keep you waiting.
Wait.
You?
Should have known you were one of them.
But am I?
Whatever. Enough of this bullshit. Hey, let him loose.
Sure.
Y'all are in for a world of hurt now. Hack him to bits, you hear me? Leave the faces, though. Shinra ain't gonna give us the bounty otherwise.
Allow me.
Shake it off, okay?
Take a shot!
No need to. Can you fight?
You're nothing special!
Don't give up!
Good luck!
I got this!
Time for
good to go?
You're nothing special!
Hold on, I'm coming!
Need my help, do you?
Eye for an eye, right?
What's more? Give up, okay? We won't say a word to no one about you being here. Really? Honest?
That's right. You'll tell everyone we were never here. That the rumors were bullshit. And if we hear about you, or any of your friends, coming around here ever again...
You'll answer to my boot.
Yes, sir! Miss...
The kids are back. I'm so relieved. Thank you for your help. I need to carry myself with more confidence, or these kids are gonna walk all over me.
Really fall? World's just too dangerous these days not to keep a weapon.
Take him out.
With pleasure!
It's on now. Okay.
Sweat.
That journalist's a real pain in the ass. Kyrie sticks out like a sore thumb. Look for striped stockings and a big old hat.
They just don't want to be alone right now.
I haven't been to the office in days.
What's the world?
I just want to know.